feels, ain't it? From round one to round four, non-stop punching as well. The great opener.
And Bell was courageous and showed plenty. But young Ruben Santillanosa was just relentless. The opening two rounds, he did catch Stephen Bell from neighbouring Campbelltown with a couple of quality shots and really stunned the young bloke. How he didn't go down, I won't know.